Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here... That there. Game of Thrones, a Telltale adventure. Let me quickly check something. Because it just occurred to me, I forgot in the last video to check the audio levels. Master volume, half. Let's turn that up a bit, because I have actually turned the overall thing down. Okay. But yeah, just here with some more of this. We just basically got roped into conspiring with our uncle, who desperately tried to get us to desert while convincing us to do this in the middle of Castle fucking Black. Smooth move, Uncle Duncan.
That was rather mysterious. A stranger arrives and you're chatting him up. Someone said it was your uncle looking for you.
Someone was right.
Looked like you two had a lot to talk about.
Must have been important to come to Castle Black.
Is Castellan to House Forrester? They sell ironwood to the builders.
So you were just talking about lumber all that time?
It looked like it gave you something.
It was nothing. Let's go and celebrate.
Already keeping secrets from your brothers, eh?
Garrod's right. The wall's gonna melt before we get up there. Come on.
Yeah, let's go up the really rickety and probably dangerous as fuck lift. Sorry, this would scare the shit out of me. That would terrify me. That would... Oh, by the way, there's no way that moves that quickly, but that would scare the living bejesus out of me. I'd hate it if I ever had to use something like that. Fucking horrible wooden contraption that goes up like 300 feet into the air. You know who uses shit like that? Lunatics. Madmen. The insane. That took a while longer to load than I thought it would. Ah, shit, we're back in King's Landing.
There are so many guests already arriving. And have you seen the wedding decorations they put up in the gardens? So beautiful.
I killed a man. Wait, what?
You know, we're as lucky as she is.
I stabbed a man in the back.
As a lady when we were sent to serve at Highgarden. But in just a few days' time, we'll be attending to a queen at a royal feast.
There's a bloody dagger in the gardens.
Where we're standing, we'll be able to see everyone. And everyone will be able to see us.
We've certainly come a long way, haven't we?
I've been meaning to say...
Wow, that was...
What I told you.
Really weirdly smug.
Family. It means a lot to be able to share that with someone.
Someone
I can trust.
Sarah, you should be careful who you trust around here. Secrets can be dangerous in the wrong hands.
Says the woman with a really suspicious facial expression.
I'll be more careful in the future. Hold on, look. There he is.
Lord Morgrin?
No, next to him. Lord Tarwick.
Oh, God.
I don't want to be a handmaiden forever. And this wedding may be the best chance of meeting a husband.
Oh, God, he looks like an extra out of Blackadder. Look like an actual one, but he wouldn't look out of place.
Marjorie won't notice it for a few minutes longer. Could you make an excuse for me? Please.
Go on, then. It'll be fine. The wedding's still days away.
Thank you, Mira.
I am totally going to sell you out at the first opportunity. Was the coal boy watching me? I'd fucking... I just can't at the back of my head, like, it's creepy-ass coal boy again. Creepy, mysterious, freaky, worryingly connected coal boy.
Oh, no, I shouldn't be here. But we have to talk.
Does this... He does actually work at... in the Red King. He has to, right? Like, he can't...
I'm fine. Thank you.
Oh, God, don't
mind. I just need to warn you.
Is someone else going to try and kill me? Because I've had enough of that.
I was down in Fleabottom last night when I overheard a couple of Lannister guards talking about...
Shh! Hi, how are you? With your really dumb armor that doesn't really protect you.
Missing. Probably dead. They're questioning people. Searching for his body.
Who are they questioning? Do they know about me?
I don't think so. But why would they have any reason to? Anyway, he'll never show up again to tell them.
That no would be...
No one will know what you did. What? What is it? If we're gonna survive this...
What if they find his knife? I threw it away, and there was blood on it.
Oh no.
Ah, fuck. I remembered I did that.
I don't want to get caught looking for it. Just don't get in any more trouble. And I'll watch your back.
Oh, is that what the kids are calling it?
We're in this together now.
You saved my life. I don't even know your name.
It's Tom.
Tom the cowboy.
Thank you, Tom.
Creeper
don't
Tom.
Don't get me yet, Lady Mira. There's still a knife out there covered with a dead man's blood. And I don't...
Mira.
Hi.
My lady.
Don't smile at him.
Really? A tryst in the bushes with that cowboy? Not to say it's wrong, but with all the lords and knights in King's Landing, can we just keep it between us? I prefer nobody knows. We'll keep each other's secrets. That's what friends do.
I haven't fucking told anyone you're a bastard, so don't give me that look.
Marjorie expects us at the throne room. We don't want to be late.
We're both.
You can tell me all about this Lord Tarwick on the way. Well, if you really want to know...
I don't really, but I want you to shut up.
First of all, his name's Garibald, and he has a really funny accent. He told me the cleverest story about...
Garibald Tarwick. I'm trying to remember if the Tarwicks are an actual house.
And I've given the musicians may very well a list been of mentioned songs to play for Joffrey at the feast.
Reigns of Castamere, Reigns of Castamere, Reigns of Castamere, no Reigns of Castamere.
With the Reigns of Castamere.
Oh, great.
I
fuck you.
The standards. But just to be sure, I'll draw up a list of wedding ballads we favour in Highgarden. Your Grace, my lady.
Which reminds me, Joffrey will require his Kingsguard close at hand during the feast. I'm afraid we'll have no room for your handmaidens.
But we...
What was that? Do you object? Is that what I heard? If you're going
Your
to
Grace,
speak out of turn, girl...
I...
You should finish what you start.
Sarah's simply in awe of your presence, Your Grace. We're happy to Groveling. Spend the feast wherever it pleases you.
Grovel, grovel.
Your happiness is not my concern. I asked your handmaiden here at the Iron Throne... whom she would serve if forced to choose between yourself and the king. She was deferential to the crown then, as she is now. But words are wind.
My god, people love that phrase.
In any case, it's settled. The king's guard will stay with Joffrey.
You know, it's really impressive that they managed to get that much smokiness on one character model. Didn't think it was possible. Sorry, Cersei's a smoke bitch. It drives me insane.
Anything for my beloved Joffrey.
Lady Marjorie, we may not see eye to eye on everything.
On just about anything.
But I hope you will at least agree with me that our handmaidens should know their place. And that place is not with my brother, Tyrion.
Give a shit! I give no fucks!
What did she mean by that? You and Tyrion? What you do reflects on me. If something's going on, I need to know about it.
I'm fucking the dwarf. That's
I haven't done anything wrong, my
dear. That's
not how it seemed. Queen Cersei made it seem like much more than that. Sarah, what do you know of this?
Mira would never go against your wishes, my lady.
What am I to think, Mira? I've only ever tried to help you. Why are you making trouble for me?
I'm not. I've been trying...
The Queen was just trying to upset you. There's nothing to tell.
Not really, it's not...
I don't have the time or patience for your games, Mira.
Again...
Right now, I need you both to be my handmaidens, and that's all I need you to be.
What? Since... Why is it illegal for, like, a person to talk to... Just because a person's associated with Marjorie Tyrell, she's now not allowed to talk to Tyrion.
If I hear of you speaking so much as a word to Tyrion Lannister again, you can go home to your family.
Why? What the fuck is wrong with talking with Tyrion?
I'm only trying to help my family. You would do the same for yours. Please don't send me home.
This can't happen again.
It's gonna. I don't give a fuck what you say, Tyrell. Yes. Either we cut Tyrion out of the game or we send you home. Fuck off, Marjorie. I don't even particularly like Marjorie. Never liked Marjorie. I don't hate her, I just don't like her. Okay, I'm gonna need some explanation for that. Okay, Nightmare's got him. How's your leg? Can you walk? Do you still have a cane? Oh, did that cane spawn out of nowhere?
Roderick, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard.
Why?
They've woken the house. You can't let this go on.
What in damnation are they doing?
They just showed up here, started banging their shields.
I'll need my sentinel. Go ahead, Talia, and have Roiland meet me in the courtyard.
Run, girl, run! Why is it that everyone who's a White Hill appears to also be a cunt? Is that...
What is this?
It's a parade of dead men if I have my way.
It... That's White Hill's son, isn't it?
What is the meaning of this? I demand to know.
I laugh at you through my beard.
Strong words for a cripple who can't carry a sword.
Oh, good God! Hang on, no.
You, show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Whitehill and commander of this.
Okay, question. Why is fucking Griff Whitehill, a nobleman, wearing leather and pauldrons while standing next to a dude wearing a full set of plate who is subordinate to him? What? Bullshit! Doesn't happen! Wouldn't happen! Fuck off!
Garrison.
This blue fucking scarf can fuck off and all.
We used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you. Hey? Roderick the Ruined. I hardly recognise you. But the name fits, don't it?
I've had enough of this, Griff. What are you trying to prove here?
I had to get your attention, didn't I? Always so busy beating your own chest, Roderick. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth.
I'll take care of my house. You take care of your men. Let us keep them apart.
I wasn't fucking asking, Roderick. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, and if they're eating wormy bread, then your people better be eating shit off the ground. I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line.
Your men aren't fucking guests. We'll get what I give them and be thankful for it.
Watch yourself, Roderick.
Again, it just occurred to me, I've just shut up and started watching it. Sorry!
It's against the king's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right. We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever.
You don't want to go to battle within these walls. We need to make this work.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face?
If not, you'll end up dead.
No. Me and my men will take our place in your hall.
Unless you think you and your army can stop me.
Me? No. I wouldn't put it past Sir Roiland.
No. You know better than that.
I wouldn't put it past Sir Roiland de Gaulle to be able to stop it, every single one of you.
Outrageous.
You can't go in there.
We can and we will.
Roiland!
Unless you want this all to end right now. Eh?
You're boasting all the time, Roiland. Stab him. Stab him, Roiland. De Gaulle, get moving. Stab him. You boastful fuck. I shouldn't have made you sentinel. You're useless. You're just sitting there. You're just sitting there sulking with your fucked up head. Bastard. By the way, why is your name De Gaulle? That's French. Fuck you.
Griff Whitehill, that snot-nosed fourthborn, parading in here like a conquering...
Why is the Lord keeping out, keeping watch?
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof. Soiling our house.
Oh, okay, so it took me a while to figure out what the fuck he was doing. He was sawing at the bandage. I get it.
But we can only take this occupation for so long.
Our people will break. And the way Griff Whitehill came in.
Whether he rides out on horseback or ends up in the ground, Griff Whitehill won't be here long. I'll see to it.
Very good, my lord.
But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them.
No, but he's the most current and pressing.
We need to look at all the pieces.
Okay.
Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
Look, even on the map! Sorry, in the last video I mentioned how the Wolf's Wood and the King's Road don't intersect. Even on that map it shows you that the fucking King's Road is like fucking 50 miles away from the Wolf's Wood. Fucking
smashing its head. Griff is in the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
Like, it's a fucking really angry-looking Viking. Yes, we're using pieces that are clearly Vikings and have no bearing on anything
he
that anyone...
these soldiers himself. I don't care what Gwyn Whitehill may have told you at the funeral. Who knows what horrors they're putting him through, held prisoner at High Point. You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something. My lord... at least give us a target to aim for.
Save Bronn, expel Griff. You know what? Oh no, not Ryan. Save Bronn. Save Ryan. You know what? Fuck Ryan. Let's kill Griff.
We have to push Griff and his soldiers out of Ironwrath. They're the most immediate threat.
But Roderick, what of Ryan? If you move against Griff, who knows what those wretches will do to my son?
Knowing the Whitehills, they'd gut him and leave him at our gates.
Speak true. Would you give up this house?
But your brother...
We must secure Ironwrath, so we have a home to bring Ryan back to.
Don't forget him.
Well, forget him, but if we all get killed or...
it's decided.
Our house gets destroyed, we're never gonna get him back.
We lost most of our men with Gregor. At the Twins.
We can probably gather another 30 or 40 men.
But the Whitehills are already fortified inside Ironwrath.
Unfortunately, Roderick was not able to secure the backing of the Glenmores. That means we have to count on Asher and Myrra.
Great. Wow.
Asher means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened...
Well, no, you mean Malcolm means to get Asher
Bannerman
to do that.
We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Myrra's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Land.
How?
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asher and Myrra are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
If we have to go to battle before we're ready, we risk losing everything. But sometimes you have no choice.
That time may indeed come. But it's not now. The Whitehills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I have much to prepare, and men to train.
Because that won't be suspicious or anything. Yes, get, just leave. Go. You're fucking useless. Awful, man. I shouldn't have made you Sentinel. You're an idiot. That was a very poor decision on my part. Should have changed it when I had the chance.
There may be something we can do now.
Does it involve
a voice from High Point? Gwyn Whitehill.
I spoke with her at the funeral.
As did I. And she's willing to meet, away from her father's guards.
Excellent.
I may not be your sentinel, but please consider this.
You've been a hell of a...
It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Arrange a meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted, but best use caution nonetheless.
You have proven a hell of a lot more trustworthy than
sure
that crazy
no
bastard
knows.
With the scarred face.
For now at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn, and she may even help us in High Point when the time comes.
I am gonna berate her, scream at her, I am gonna beat her with a stick, I'm gonna torment her until her father gives me back Ryan, and then presumably we will all be killed by Griff. It's a good plan. Liking it. Let's go with that. Also, Griff seems like quite an Andal name, rather than the first man name.
I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know.
We're just not seeing Asher
and
again this episode.
They're just all
wrong in the Crown Lands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Only.
Very soon you'll be the queen.
Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I promise I won't keep you long.
I give no shits about you, Marjorie Tyrell.
I don't think Lady Marjorie likes me. Although, after tonight, I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
There's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news.
I found the knife.
I've arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood. A royal decree sits on my desk now. I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity.
When he's done fucking whores, silly.
You'll bring prosperity to your family.
My lord, you honor me. I know there will be talk. But my family needs this. We need it now.
It's in good hands, Lady Mira.
Podrick's, when he's done. Fucking whores, silly.
As handmaiden to the new queen, you will undoubtedly prove useful.
Oh, great, that's... Actually, having said that, with out of this foreknowledge,
today of all days,
she ain't gonna be the new queen.
You know I didn't want you talking to him.
You're not gonna be the queen, so
you're playing a dangerous game, Mira.
I don't care.
Sarah will help me with my gown and hair. I'll deal with you after the wedding.
Oh, fuck you.
Come with me, Sarah.
I hate you. Don't you fucking glare at me. Up jumped bastard. That's it, I'm telling everyone. First chance I get to tell people you're a bastard, I'm telling them you're a bastard. Just because of that look. Catty bitch.
Garrett.
Fuck. Jesus Christ. I was just keeping it. Garrett, what? Oh shit, I've killed Jon Snow.
Don't lose that.
Oh, God.
I understand your uncle paid you a visit.
Yes, he wanted me a dessert. He wanted a cake.
Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
There's news that House Forrester is in trouble.
I'm sorry to hear it, but you have to leave all that behind.
I am aware.
Especially now that you're a ranger.
Yep. I get it.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend if it came to it. And you were in trouble north of the wall. Any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Finn can handle himself.
Go on.
I'd bring him to a fight.
I'm glad you can trust your brother. I'll remember him.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
Oh, you. Great.
House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one for the Boltons.
That's the fucker who killed my dad. After that, we'll be sorting out gear. That's the fucker who killed my dad.
Gary. Gary, what's the matter? You know him.
Come on, get moving.
Gary, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Really? Did you just...
Don't do something you regret.
Did you just give an order to Jon Snow? Isn't Jon... Jon Snow's in charge at this point, isn't he? I don't know.
He isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over.
Well, at least there's some justice.
Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit?
Welcome to the wall, brother.
Looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
I'm gonna be the bigger man.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
Yeah, and I'll be jamming a sword through you, you uppity prick. What is it with bowl cuts and uppity pricks? Even when I had a bowl cut when I was a kid, I was an uppity prick. Still am an uppity prick, but not with a bowl cut. Oi. I should have seen that coming. Really? Shouldn't I? Probably should have guessed that would happen. But suppose I'm a bit dim.
Is this Marine? Okay, no, this is the, yeah, this is the Red Kid. We're just not gonna see.
This isn't
the
fair.
The Red Wedding. Not the Red Wedding.
We
the,
blah, blah, blah,
wedding.
I'll never see
the fucking, we're never gonna see Marine again, are we?
I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you.
Nothing.
But it never should have affected me like this.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea any of this would happen. But what Tyrion Lannister did for me, it may have saved my family.
I hope that's true, Mira. I really do. Because you don't know how furious Margaery is at you.
Oh, no. Stop giving me filthy looks!
I was getting her dressed for the wedding. She was talking about who she could replace you with. I probably shouldn't have even told you. But I suppose you have a right to know.
It can't be that bad. She knows it wasn't my fault. Tyrion approached us.
I know this must be hard for you. It wasn't too long ago I was asking for your help with Margaery. And what did you do? Now you know how it feels. Being on the outside looking in.
You are.
But I'm your friend, Mira.
Such a...
Always.
Yeah, totally.
If you want my help with Margaery, just ask.
I am gonna...
Otherwise, Marjorie's going to make you leave King's Landing.
I'm gonna ask, but you're gonna say no to your bitch.
Sarah, I was wrong not to offer you my help.
You're gonna say no.
I can only ask you to be a better friend.
You're gonna say no. You're gonna say no.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
Well, now I feel like a prick. Now I feel like a prick. I don't feel like a prick. I still don't like it.
Send you home.
Not with a filthy... Ah! God, sorry, that's actually a problem a lot of the Telltale games have, is that sometimes the expressions have very little.
Oi.
We're missing everything.
Oh god. Hi.
I know you.
Yeah.
You were in the gardens the other night with Damien. Before he disappeared. I have a few questions to ask you. What were you doing there with him?
Mira? So what if I was with him?
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
Are you sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job.
Huh, saved by the uppity lord with a stupid doublet. Excellent. What is it with Lannister guardsmen and being pricks? My god. Is it? Oh, for some, I thought he was just gonna walk off. He was the nice one out of the two dickhead merchants, if I recall correctly.
Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue.
Oh, you did that on purpose. I like you.
No need to explain what that was all about.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Especially given the fact that I fucked you out of money.
Merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an Ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose.
What's this?
Consider me impressed.
You flatter me, my lord.
I'm only saying you have potential, my lady.
Wait, what?
Your problem is, you still think like a handmaiden.
Explain.
Do you even understand why Tyrion gave you the Ironwood deal?
Gonna be honest, no.
Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. He wants something from me. Access to Margaery. Or, perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest
one. Sorry, just his expression like, okay, she gets it. Okay, got
it,
cool.
Remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you?
No, I'm in air.
There's no one you can trust.
And it's not you.
What you need more than anything is an ally.
Probably not you.
I could be that for you, Lady Mira.
I mean, I'm going to agree, just in case. Just to be interesting.
And what exactly are the terms of this offer?
Snark, snark.
What do you get out of it?
A smart question. So, let me be blunt. Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together?
Explain.
Control the price of Ironwood together. We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lord Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Well, Joffrey's dying. That's good. It's happening off screen. I'm like like how, like, the show is happening just up there. Well, Forrester's fucked.
What happened?
Oh, no.
Joffrey's dead!
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh, no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential.
I hate you.
I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible.
You're a prick.
You understand, Lady Mira.
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now.
I know a coal boy.
Were to disappear. Perhaps we could talk again.
I know a coal boy. I have been nice to the coal boy.
You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
I know a coal boy. I get fucking coal boy. Tom, you little prick. Got a job. Let's go. Coal boy. Coal boy. Coal boy. Where's the coal boy? Shit, she doesn't even know where to find the coal boy. Listen, 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 then open.
It's locked. Not getting in this way.
Fuck me. Cowboy! Sneaky fuck.
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking?
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
I thought you were my friend, Tom. Come on, Cowboy.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for?
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone.
I like how you could actually just threaten him.
Be careful.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Why am I having flashbacks to, like, the puzzles from The Walking Dead? Okay, no.
Just what do you think you're doing?
Jesus,
here?
Fucking...
You shouldn't be anywhere near this place.
I'm sorry. I'm leaving right now.
Not so fast. I'm not going to ask you again. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You, don't move.
Okay. I will not move.
Tom, it's me, hurry!
Thank you.
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here.
Sorry, but I need the...
Tiles on the roof came loose.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you.
Give him a friendly glance.
A paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second.
Lock the door.
Keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
You can find the paper. I believe in you. I believe in you, Mira. Tom the Cowboy believes in you. Okay. I'm going to call it an end now because that's been way too long. But yeah, so that's going to have to be all for me for now. I've been Humble Red Cyrus Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching that video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that, I could have been having a really shitty day when I recorded that. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. Anyway, just here to say that I have a Twitter account that you can follow if you want occasional updates of random thoughts from me, and that if you're feeling generous, feel free to donate to my Patreon campaign. Every penny donated there makes life easier for me generally, and slowly goes towards me getting a better gaming PC. Links to both of those are in the description of this, and just about every other one of my more recent videos. Well, that's it for me. That's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the Sideways Thinker. Do not seek the Pardoner.